Cause your love is with me everywhere I go. This I know.
Oh.
I'm here, you're far, driving away in your little car. But my love will follow you everywhere.
无论是顺境或逆境，富足或贫穷，我都将永远爱你、关怀你、尊敬你、保护你，全心全意的珍惜你，做你的忠实妻子，直到生命的终结，或到。
Many of us know that Bridget has been an older sister and even a mother figure to many young people who walk into church and helping them to grow to be all that God has made them to be.
From this day, I promise that I will love, honor, comfort, and stand by you in sorrow and joy, in poverty and wealth, in sickness or health. Forsaking others and treasuring you by the grace of God until the day that our Lord Jesus Christ comes or till death do us part. Before God, I pledge that I will keep my heart soft towards God. I will learn to love God above loving you. And first be a good Christian and before God, I pledge my faithfulness.
Strong is what we are, we never near a part of you.
Thank you for guiding us and being patient with us. I know that we are very flawed and we always have a lot of problems, but thank you for being there, and we hope that our marriage will bless all of you. Thank you very much.
Today, I'm laughing the clouds away. And I see places that I have been. In ways that I've never seen.
So,
And your great sky is blue and make dirty streets look new.
Happy and loving marriage for the ever and ever.
There's one woman in my life who I can never win in a tickle fight or any fight of any forms. There is one woman in my life I can't seem to say no to, despite the absurdity of the request made. Well, I guess this is just a natural form of Achilles heel set in place when I'm born younger as a brother to this woman. My sister, Saint.
things that out of my mouth. Have I told you lately that I love you? Take away all my sadness, ease my troubles.